Welcome back to the Glacier Ice Arena in Vernon Hills, Illinois. We are about to get set for third period action between the Dells Ducks and the Chicago Cougars. Game three of this best of three playoff matchup, round two. We are tied at one. The winner of today's game will move on to the next round of playoff action in Boston for the USPHL playoffs. Thanks for joining us. This is Eric Willowhite on Go Fast Hockey, and I just want to also give a shout out to the Matt Olson family who are watching today's broadcast. We're glad that you can join us, and as always, our thoughts are with you and your family and Matt, as always, and the show of support here in the Glacier Ice Arena over the last 3 days has been great. I know the family was here on Saturday night as well, so we were thinking about everyone, and we're going to give you a Cougars hello, and hopefully we'll give you a Cougars playoff victory, sending us out into Boston. Series tied, one game apiece, and these games have been even and tightly contested, as for the most part has been the series between these two teams during the regular season. Not much has changed. They're very familiar with each other. They know each other well. There aren't any surprises that you're going to see take place. So it's just about playing the hockey and competing. And we're underway. Third period action here in the Glacier Ice Arena in Vernon Hills. Icing call off the bat against the Ducks, and the faceoff will come inside the Dells Duck zone. 19:50 to play. We were scoreless after one period of play. Then a power play goal by Jesper Lundberg on a rebound of a shot by Matt Olson put the Cougars in front. And then with about 9 seconds remaining in the second period, Lucas Smith was able to fire in a power play goal himself from the near circle to tie this game up. And that's where we stand. Two power play goals, one each for each team, tied at one heading into the third period. Face off inside the Ducks zone. Cougars win the draw. Getting a shot off was Letmanski. And that gets blockered aside into the far corner. Letmanski will throw it back inside the zone. It looks like Letmanski might be playing some defensive zone time this period, as he's out there with Mike Sullivan. Now we have Schiffman and Sullivan out there, so that was just a transitional play. Letmanski will carry it up forward at center ice. Rayback, his drop pass for Nickerson was intercepted by Jestad, and Schiffman will take it and knock it over to Sullivan. Now Cougars having trouble getting their passes to connect. Johnson, shot attempt, blocked by Schiffman, goes along the far boards to Sullivan. He's going to skate up with it. Tried to avoid a check by Kaplan, and he loses possession. Two on one. Puck loose and score. So a giveaway by Sullivan, and coming in on a two on one were the Ducks. Now the Ducks are up 2-1. Getting that goal there, Radcliffe with Johnson. All right, you're going to get a look at the replay here. Cougars are unable to escape the zone. Puck shot on net by Johnson. Rebound came loose, and putting it into the back of the net, I believe, was Williams. Yeah, James Williams with the goal with the assist from Johnson. Lundberg fires a shot, goes off the skate of Radcliffe. Centering attempt comes along the near boards. Kropp, far point, Palermo throws it on net. Puck is loose and get kicked out to the far boards. Ducks, could be a two-on-one here. Mallory and Kaplan. Kaplan, he was tied up by Watson nicely. Now Watson will move the puck ahead to center ice, intercepted by Johan Kling. Kling of the Ducks inside his own zone, being chased by Watson. Now Lucas Smith throws it up to center ice. Puck knocked down with a high stick. And we'll have a faceoff now coming back inside the Dells Ducks zone with 17:53 to play. Dells Ducks 2, the Cougars 1 on that goal by James Williams on that 2-on-1 after some sloppy play by the Cougars having problems connecting with passes and clearing the zone. Now Laukkanen throw it into the near corner. Ziatara trying to flag it down in the far corner. He's joined by Van Dyke. Stolen away by the Ducks. Johan Kling, now Peterson. On the far boards inside the Cougar zone. Ziatara throws it back. Chipped out by Van Dyke to center ice. Ducks dump it back in, knocked down by Beltrami. Now skating forward Ziatara. He's got Schwartz with him. Ziatara fires a shot from the top of the near circle. Easy glove save for Jared Young, and he's going to hold on. 17-19 to play. 2-1, Dells Ducks. Shots on goal at this point of the game, 22-19 in favor of the Ducks. And the shots on goal have been pretty close for most of the game. We talked about it in this game. One of the things when you have a tightly contested game like this is turnovers or errors resulting in goals, and that's exactly what happened on that last goal by the Ducks. So now the Cougars are going to have to pressure this time. There's an icing call on the Ducks. The Cougars are going to have to find some way to get shots on the net and get some traffic in front of Jared Young. Easier said than done, though, as that's been the trick this whole series. Ducks win the draw inside their own zone. Nekrasov throws it out to center ice. That's intercepted by Butera. He has to wait for the Cougars to clear. Lundberg runs. Schuster goes along to the near boards. Kept in by Palermo. And that wrist shot from Lundberg. And Young was able to get enough on it. Kick it outside. Now Schiffman fires a shot on net. Gloved easily by Jared Young. He'll hold on. Face off inside the Duck zone. You're going to see a lot of that. Rather than take any chances, Young is going to look to freeze the puck when he feels there's any chance of danger and look to get a face off. Ducks are good at the dot. Puck loose in the slot. Backhanded into the far boards, up to center ice. Or Kropp tries to get it out. Vela intercepts it. Throws it on net. Shot goes wide of net. Gestad was on the doorstep of Jesse Heise. Now he'll go into the far boards, Gestad, and throw it to the near boards to Nielsen. Back to Gestad. Intercepted by Kropp. Far corner inside the Cougar zone. Shoveled out to Nickerson on the far boards. He gets tied up. Now Kropp will take it at center ice. He'll skate it in. Far circle. Gets around one man. Rings it around the net. Centering attempt. Blocked. He picks... Pick the puck back up and flips it over the net. Beltrami will throw it towards the net. That gets deflected. Johan Kling and in a battle with Peters. Now Kropp. Kropp skating around another defender along the far boards. Gets knocked down. Peters comes up with it for the Cougars. He'll skate behind the Ducks net. He's being pressured there by Gestad. And Gestad steals. Kept in at the point. Kropp keeps it in, near point. Down low, Letmanski. Letmanski into the near corner. Cougars looking to get a change. Kropp keeps it in to Letmanski. Puck comes outside the zone. Kropp will have to regroup for the Cougars. Letmanski along the near boards, up to Ziatara. Try to feed Nickerson. That puck was deflected by Vela. Back out to center ice. Coming into the zone is Kaplan. Fires it to the far boards, and Van Dyke will shovel it ahead for Nickerson. Now Nickerson has some room. 2-on-1, Nickerson. He has Ziatara with him, and Schiffman. Schiffman fires, and it's blocked out in front. Puck did not get through. Now a shot from the near point, deflected into the far corner. Kept in by Laukkanen. Laukkanen taken down. Ziatara battling. Knocked off the puck by Johnson. Now the Ducks clear out center ice. Kaplan. Schiffman on him. Schiffman runs Kaplan into the boards. Looks to take possession of the puck in the near corner and does. And he'll now look to skate behind the Cougars bench or goal. Get it over to Van Dyke along the near boards to Zatara. Fires it on net. That goes off the skate of Radcliffe. And Hepburn will go after it. He's run into, however, by the Cougars' Watson. Puck thrown on net. Loose in front. Lundberg has it. Shoveled out by Peters. Peters. Up to Watson. Puck goes astray. Jesse Heiss takes the puck and flips it back to the Cougars' defense. Lundberg along the near boards inside the Cougars' zone. Lucas Smith throws it back into the Cougars' zone. Palermo chase after it behind the Cougars' net. He'll skate it out along the near boards. He's got a head of steam. Right wing. Centers it in the slot there. And missing connection, but being taken down with Brennan Peters. Now Morgan has it, and there's going to be a penalty called. I'm going to call a penalty on the Cougars. They're going to call Peters for goaltender interference, I believe. And we're going to have a face-off now inside the Cougar zone. This is going to be power play time for, well, let's see. Let's wait as the referees are conferring. And let's see if Brennan Peters is going to be parted. Referee conferring over the play. Peters is claiming he was cross-checked into the goaltender. But the penalty is going to remain. Door is closed. So Brennan Peters, goaltender interference, 13:24 to play in the third period. The Cougars are down one, and they're going to go to the penalty kill here. They're going to have to kill off this penalty. Watson now listening to the discussion from the referee in terms of why the penalty was called. Shots on goal 23-21 in favor of the Dells Ducks. But on the big board where it matters, it's 2-1 in favor of the Ducks. All right, so discussion over with Mike Watson. He's going to go back over to the bench. And the referee continues to talk to Lucas Smith. I don't know what the conversation is with Smith. The Ducks player, Cougars player, is already in the box. So the faceoff will be inside the Cougar zone. Hey, fans are getting a little anxious here. They have reservations at the Olive Garden soon, so they want to get there on time. On the draw, the puck gets thrown into the Cougars' bench, and let's see if the faceoff will come outside of the zone or stay in. It looks like it's going to stay in, inside the Cougars' zone. 13:19 to play. Faceoff to the left of Jesse Heiss. This is a huge kill for the Cougars. Ducks win the draw. Lucas Smith, far point, throws a shot on net. Puck is loose, and it goes in. Jesse Heiss had it temporarily, but then the puck got knocked down. And the Ducks were able to jam it in. Another power play goal for the Ducks, and they are now up 3-1. So now, 3-1. Let's take a look at the replay. You're going to see Heiss holding on to it, drops down, and I want to say that was Kaplan with the goal. Jesse Heiss was just unable to hang on to it. He had it momentarily. It dropped down into the crease, and Kaplan was there to bang it home. 3-1, Ducks. All right, now the Cougars are in some desperate straits here. They're going to have to battle. Schiffman behind his own net. looking to circle, being pressured by Williams. Williams taken down, and now a penalty. And that's the right call. Tripping penalty on Lockenin, and he'll go to the box. So the Cougars are going to have to kill off another penalty, and that was definitely not something that was needed. But they're going to have to suck it up here. They're going to really have to bear down. They're down two goals. 12:47 to play. Shorthanded again. And then an elimination game. Ducks win the draw. Mowry, far corner. Raybeck looking to clear. Unable to. Now Palermo unable to clear. Coming in is Lucas Smith. Tries to feed it in. And able to cover up in the puck before it trickled in was Heise with Lucas Smith and Kaplan circling the net for the Ducks. All right, now the Ducks will take the draw inside the Cougar zone to the left of Jesse Heise. Mike Sullivan, who went off for some repairs, is now back on the Cougars bench. Now near far board battle. Six-man battle. Finally, whistle called. Cougars are able to freeze that puck, kill off some penalty time for the Ducks. All right, on the Cougars side here, kind of you can feel the air just kind of taken out from the Cougars fans here in the Glacier Ice Arena. Obviously, those that made the trip for the Dells Ducks are excited. But the Cougars are going to need to knuckle down here. They have a lot of work to do. First task at hand is to kill the remaining minute 35 on the Ducks power play. Ducks win the draw. Puck knocked out the center ice. Back inside the Cougars zone where Young will leave it and forward it over to the far boards. Williams, James Williams, skating up along the far boards inside the Cougars zone. He's knocked down by Sullivan. Looking to clear, not out. Johnson taken away, however, by Butera temporarily. Then Sullivan. Sullivan skating inside the Ducks zone. He's being pressured. Throws it into the slot, and we're going to have a penalty. I believe we're going to have a slashing call now on the Ducks. Gate opens up from the Ducks penalty box. Going off will be Johnson. Austin Johnson. Slashing call as Mike Sullivan was skating into the Duck zone. Applying the lumber was Austin Johnson. So we'll be at even strength for a minute three, and then the Cougars will have a short power play. Get an opportunity here, and even strength 4-on-4 play as well as power play, try and get back in this game. Shot just outside the Cougars' blue line. Into the gut of Jesse Heise. He'll hold on for a glove save and a faceoff inside the Cougars zone. 11:50 to play. Cougars down two. Firing a shot and making it a save and holding on, Jesse Heise from the shot from the top from Johan Kling. He got a lot on that. Radcliffe talking to Kling in terms of maybe winging on over to the near boards, get a better angle. Face-off, won by the Cougars. Schiffman skating along the near boards. He'll circle. Gets it over to Palermo. Up front to Nickerson. Remember, we're at even strength. Nickerson has the puck stolen away by Radcliffe. And he dumps it down to Hunter Schiffman. Back to Van Dyke, center ice. Trying to leave it for Palermo. And Palermo has to dump it in. Nickerson will go off for a change. Puck in the near corner. That's Nekrasov for the Ducks. Now Mowry. He'll flip it to center ice. trying to connect with Kaplan, unable to. This is going to be icing. Still a couple ticks left on the penalty to Laukkanen. And then the Cougars will have a 56-second power play. Faceoff's going to come inside the Duck zone as a result of that icing call, so this could be something in which the Cougars can take advantage of some tired defenders for the Ducks. They have to win the draw first, and they do. Schiffman, penalty over for the Cougars. Hopping onto the play is Jesper Lundberg now. Puck along the near boards. Inside the Duck zone. Out to the far point, Schiffman. Tries to fire it on net, and getting in front of it was Mowry with a shin pad and sends it all the way back down into the Cougar zone. Well, Heisel will leave it for Sullivan. Sullivan will skate it up. Hand it over to Watson at center ice. Cross ice pass over to Lundberg. Far corner, he'll shovel it ahead to Letmanski near corner. Back to Sullivan near point. Throws it towards the net and gets deflected into the near corner. Lundberg will chase after it along with Letmanski. Letmanski coming out of the near corner. Backhands it on net. Or flip shot on net, I should say. Jared Young able to hold on, and we'll have a faceoff. Just a few seconds remaining on the power play for the Cougars, but the faceoff will come inside the Duck zone to the left of Jared Young. Nickerson on the draw. Peterson on the draw for the Ducks. Ducks win the draw. Cougars look to take possession, however. Board battle. Board battle ensues. Puck comes loose out of the corner. Rayback looking to feed in the slot. Sullivan throws it towards the net. Nickerson. Van Dyke put that shot on net, and then it got kicked in the corner. Both teams back at full strength. Sullivan along the near boards. Coming out with it. Van Dyke fires a shot. Glove save at the head of Jared Young. He'll hold on. Another faceoff inside the Duck zone. 9:32 remaining. 3-1 in favor of the Dells Ducks. So the Cougars unable to get anything on that abbreviated power play. Had some looks, but just weren't able to get any quality scoring attempts. There are some good sticks and blocks from the Ducks defenders, as there have been all series long. Winning the draw was Zatera, getting pulled down before he got a shot attempt off. No call. Peterson, far boards, dumps it into the Cougar zone, goes into the near corner. Palermo will chase after it. He's joined by Lundberg. Puck comes behind the net. Bertrami will flip it over to Palermo on the near corner. In the near corner. He's going to skate it up and dump it into the zone. Goes behind the Ducks net. Young will leave it for Radcliffe. Over to Van Sickle. Oh, and a big hit laid on Peterson by Corey Schwartz. Now Jesper Lundberg feeds it to Schwartz. Puck hops over his stick. Zatera dumps it back into the Duck zone, goes into the far corner. Lucas Smith will take possession for the Ducks, throws it outside the zone. Bertrami will throw it over to Schiffman. To Kropp, Nick Kropp now skating up along the far boards inside the Duck zone, goes to the far corner. Puck taken off by Conrads of the Ducks, taken back by Schiffman. Now Watson, now Nickerson. Nickerson skating ahead for the Cougars. Coming along the right wing side. Right wing circle. Fires a shot. Goes over the glove of Jared Young and into the netting. And this faceoff is going to come outside the Duck zone along the near boards. Conrads and Watson on the draw. Ducks win the draw. Conrads has it. Kropp will take possession outside, just outside the blue line, and dump it into the Duck zone where Conrads will take it. Throws it along the near boards. Comes out. Schiffman will chase after it. 7:55 to play. This will be an icing call. And time is of the essence for the Chicago Cougars here. It's not an insurmountable lead, two goals obviously, but they're going to need to get some chances generated other than shots from the outside. Shot whistled wide of net. Face-off draw win for the Cougars. Shot goes wide of the net. Krop. Pass up to Watson. Center ice. Skating in along the right wing boards. Fires a shot on net. And it loose for a while. Referee blew it. Quick whistle on the referee's part as the puck came loose and was lying in the crease, but the referee had already blown it down. So we'll have a face-off inside the duck zone. There you see the puck drop. Whistle had already blown at that point. Quick whistle by the referee. Draw to the left of Young. Van Dyke gets tossed. Coming in is Lonberg to take the draw. Cougars win. Puck thrown on net. Gets deflected into the near corner where Letmanski will battle Radcliffe. Now Vela and Radcliffe. Radcliffe comes out with it into the far corner for the Ducks. Flips it out where Sullivan gloves it down. And he loses possession to Justat. Now Nielsen. Nielsen by himself getting in front of Nielsen's shot was Laukkanen. Kept in at the point, though, by the Ducks. Johnson to Justat. Johnson moving into the slot. Starting attempt did not get there. Jesse Heise covers it up, and he'll hold on. Face-off now inside the Cougar zone with 7:07 to play. Shots even at 25 apiece. Ducks win the draw. Lucas Smith rings it behind the Cougars' net. James Williams will pick it up and ring it back behind the net where Schiffman will ring it along the near boards. Kept in at Lucas Smith. Off the skate of Van Dyke. With a leg. And now Schiffman has it for the Cougars' near corner. Up along the near boards trying to feed Lonberg. Stepping in is Mowry to intercept that. Now this is the problem the Cougars faced early in the game was zone clearing. Having some troubles clearing the zone as the Ducks are beating them to the punch. Puck in the slot, Ledmanski has it far corner, throws it towards Lonberg behind the net, keeping it in at the top with Schiffman, whistles it towards the net, and with a little screen action there, Jared Young is still able to see it and pull it down for the glove save with 6:18 to go, 3-1 Ducks. Don't forget the Matt Olson Fund, www.gofundme.com/Matt Olson-3. We've had that up on top of the scoreboard all game long. Any contribution you could make would be greatly appreciated. We thank you. Puck sent down into the Cougar zone. This will be an icing call as Krop touches up. Face off back inside the Dells Ducks zone. Be to the right. To the left of Jared Young. Ducks take possession. Johnson throws it in the skate of Nickerson. Nickerson keeps it along the near board, far boards temporarily, but Morgan dumps it out to center ice to Nick Krop. Krop has to wait for the Cougars to clear the zone, and he loses possession. Now he regains it, feeds it to Nickerson. To Butera, back to Nickerson. Nickerson dumps it in. Chasing after it is Johnson and Monnelly for the Ducks. Back to the near point, Krop. And he got the puck knocked off his stick by Monnelly. Good job laying down to prevent that shot attempt from the near point. Krop, blue line, trying to feed Watson. Goes off Watson's stick, and the Ducks clear. Ducks are going to be content here just to keep the Cougars on the perimeter as they've been doing for most of the game, most of the series. Krop loses the puck. Justad. But taking it now is Jesper Lonberg. He has Sammy Zatara with him. Lonberg fires a shot on net. Zatara gets loose. Tried to feed it in the slot. Goes into the far boards. Nielsen looking to chip it out, unable to. However, Kling is able to take the puck for the Cougars, and he's bumped off on a check by Lonberg. Skating in is Hunter Schiffman. Schiffman throws it into the near corner. Cougars looking to make a change. Nielsen has it for the Ducks. Feeds it to Jestad, kept in by Letmanski. Letmanski throws it into the far corner. Chasing after it is Lundberg. Throws a puck on net. Letmanski, rebound! And a goal! So a few shots from the near point. Letmanski picked up the rebound in the slot. Jared Young able to make the initial save, but then following up his shot was Letmanski and able to get it through, cutting the lead down to 3-2. Let's take a look. There you see the play, the shot into the slot. Letmanski picks it up, shoots. Young made the initial save, and then Letmanski was able to follow through and put the rebound past Jared Young, 3-2 with 4:24 to play. Don't touch your browsers, ladies and gentlemen. Stay right here. If you've been with us for the first two games, you know where this one's headed. Better call Olive Garden and extend those reservations. All right, Van Dyke to Watson. Looks like the Cougars now have a little more jump in their step after shaving that lead down to one. Watson, or Palermo, fires a shot from the far point, kept in by Schiffman. Cougars looking to cycle here. Van Dyke in the far circle, far corner. Far boards, gets into the near circle. Schiffman at the top, falls down but keeps it into the zone. Good job by Schiffman to keep the puck inside the zone. Letmanski battle along the near boards, near corner. Lundberg comes out with it. Tried to stick handle past the defender, comes loose in the slot. Schiffman will go into the far corner now as Palermo trades places. Palermo at the top. Far circle shot from Schiffman, knocked down, and this is gonna be an icing call on the Ducks. And that's huge because you have some tired defenders out there for the Ducks. So I imagine you're gonna see a timeout called by the Ducks coach as soon as the referee gets ready to drop the puck. We'll wait and see. No. All right, no timeout coming. They had just come off a line change after the goal anyways, so. Stretch pass to Morgan, goes awry. Heiss will play it, throw it into the far corner inside the Cougars zone. As that pass to Morgan, unable to make a connection. Puck comes loose. Schiffman to Sullivan. Intercepted. Zatera tips it into the Duck zone. Chasing after it is Lucas Smith. He gets boarded off the play. Cougars look to center in the slot. Keeping it in is Sullivan. Fires a shot, deflected off the leg of Jesper Lundberg. Lundberg, near circle. Ducks ring it off the glass, but not out. Kept in by Sullivan. Goes to Butera in the near corner. Ringing it off the glass. Keeping it in at the far point was Schiffman. Nice job there. Now Butera. Trying to fend off a check from Johan Kling. Butera and Kling, far corner battle. Zatera looks to join, but it's poked out by Lucas Smith, and he'll come along the near boards and shovel it up to center ice. Coming back in the zone now, Sammy Zatera. Near circle shot, glove save by Jared Young. He holds on with 2:02 to play. 3-2, Dells Ducks over the Cougars. Shots on goal now have changed 29-25. In favor of the Cougars, so obviously getting some offensive pressure here. Face off to the left of Jared Young. Mike Watson wins the draw for the Cougars. Schiffman fires a shot, and Jestad gets in front of that. Puck gets thrown into the far corner, back to the far point. Palermo, far boards, Nickerson. Far point, Palermo. Puck was intercepted, however, and Hunter Schiffman off to go back. Jestad is on him. Over to Watson. Puck stolen away by Vela, on net! And Watson and Nickerson are able to clear the danger. Kept in, however, by Johnson. Goes on net and Palermo will regroup for the Cougars. Minute 31 remaining. Puck goes down inside the Duck zone. This is gonna be an icing call on the Cougars. Faceoff will come back down inside the Cougar zone. Minute 26 to play. And the Cougars are going to call timeout. Timeout Cougars. Minute 26 to go. Can't take it with you, so this is a good position for the Cougars to call that timeout. All right, so let's set the stage here. Game one, 2-1 overtime win by the Dells Ducks. Game two last night, 2-1 win by the Chicago Cougars in overtime. Game three, with a minute 26 remaining, the Ducks on top of the Cougars, 3-2. Face-off inside the Cougars zone. The winner will move on to the next round of the playoffs in Boston, and the loser will go home. So that's what's at stake here for game three of this USPHL Midwest Division Western Conference second round matchup. On the ice, on the defense for the Cougars, Sullivan and I believe Schiffman. Forwards are going to be Nickerson, Rayback, and Watson. Jesse Heiss in goal. The faceoff will be to the left of Jesse Heiss. Minute 26 to play. All right. Cougars looking for the tying goal, but they have to win this draw and exit the zone. You're also going to look for when will Jesse Heiss come off for the extra attacker if the Cougars are able to gain zone entry and possession inside the Duck zone. So you have to look out for that. That was discussed during that timeout on the Cougars bench. Cougars win the draw along the near boards. Thrown out to center ice. Kling dumps it back inside the Cougars zone where Nickerson will intercept. He loses possession, however. And the Cougars will ring it back along the near boards to Schiffman. So Cougars having trouble exiting their zone. Out to Rayback. Rayback coming inside. Near circle. Goaltender is pulled. Extra attacker on now for the Cougars. At the top, Schiffman fires a shot. Gets deflected into the near corner. Lucas Smith will clear. Puck is loose. Angling towards the net. Trying to get there, and then it skitters away. Allows Palermo enough time to regroup and set up. Watson dumps it in. Goes into the near corner where Johnson will look to clear it out. Unable to. Schiffman pinching in down low. Trying to get it over to Krabeck. Over to Watson knocked down in the slot. 28 seconds remaining. Puck is loose. Thrown into the near corner. Radcliffe. Looking to clear, not out. Palermo keeps it in. Now Rayback. Rayback getting loose. Fires a shot, deflected off the back. 14 seconds remaining. Puck thrown into the near corner. Radcliffe looking to clear off the glass and out. Knocked away. 5 seconds, 4 seconds remaining. Puck goes into the corner. This is going to be an icing call with 1.4 seconds remaining. There's going to be a face-off inside the Duck zone, and this is going to have to be a quick drop pass shot on this face-off. This time the Ducks are calling timeout. So a little flurry of activity there. Unable to get a shot on net. Shot went wide, shot went over, anything but on net, but there was activity. And where we stand, 1.4 seconds, face-off draw will happen to the left of goaltender Jarrett Young, who's had a very strong playoffs, as has his counterpart Jesse Heiss. Now Heiss can only wait on the bench and hope that the Cougars can win this face-off draw. You're going to see an alignment from the Ducks, however, to prevent this. So it's either a shot from the draw or a quick slap, slide pass to Watson. Now Schiffman will move behind Lundberg. Lundberg on the draw. And as usual, Mowry for the Ducks. Schiffman back to the right of Lundberg, Watson to his left. Puck is dropped. Shot goes into the near corner, and that'll do it. The Dells Ducks defeat the Chicago Cougars 3-2 here on Fast Hockey in what was an exciting series. First two games going to overtime. Second game tied at one after two periods of play. But then a power play for the Ducks. And then turnovers inside the zone resulted in the extra goals for the Dells Ducks. So we're going to look at the handshake line, ceremonial handshake line. These two teams faced seven times during the regular season. Cougars winning 4-3. But in the playoffs, to advance to the next round, the Dells Ducks win 2-1. With the Ducks advancing to the next round in Boston. Both teams going through the handshake line now. Very well fought, very even contested series. These two teams probably could play five more times and they'd be one goal games. That's just how it goes between these two teams here. Played their hearts out. So the Dells Ducks advance to the next round. The Chicago Cougars will conclude their inaugural season, and what a season it's been for the Cougars. As the center ice handshake line comes to a conclusion there, and then both coaches will shake hands. And at the conclusion of that, the Cougars will salute the crowd. Eric Willowhite here back on Fast Hockey. Cougars saluting their home crowd here for making the trip out to Vernon Hills. And then the Dells Ducks will likewise do the same to their fans over to our right, as they had fans make the trip as well. Well, you saw some very entertaining hockey here this weekend. Three games, all three decided by one goal. The first two in overtime. First game overtime winner for the Dells Ducks, 2-1. Second game overtime winner for the Chicago Cougars, 2-1. This game doesn't make it to overtime, but it does go down to the wire. Extra attacker on, the goalie pulled for the Cougars. Shots fly over the net, around the net, but not on the net. And at the end of the day, some turnovers by the Cougars proved costly, and that allowed the Dells Ducks to gain a couple goals and move on to the next round of the playoffs. But a very entertaining first season and a powerful first season for the Cougars, who were in first place up until the last day of the season. And they were the second seed going into these playoffs. Ducks were the third seed, but again, these two teams are very evenly matched, so that does not mean that much. So that'll conclude it. I do want to remind everyone again, please go to GoFundMe.com/Matt Olson-3. Again, any contributions you can make to the Olson Family Fund for medical expenses would be greatly appreciated. That's what you see here. Our thoughts go out to Matt and their family. We're thinking about you, pal. And we hope you enjoyed our broadcast here. Cougars fall short in advancing to their next round, 3-2, as the Dells Duck moves on. Thank you for joining us on Fast Hockey, and good night.